with Xbox Live, of course, they give you the added incentive of going to gamer points, which are addictive and a lot of fun to collect for no apparent reason. The other great thing about Xbox Live, of course, is you can see how your score ranks up against everybody else and friends of yours. What's really incredible about Xevious is that this game came out in 82, and it really doesn't look any different than newer games today. Maybe it's slightly different, but there's only so much you can really do with a two-dimensional vertical scrolling game before it starts getting ridiculous. I'm not a big fan of that, you know. Like this genre, never played Xevious before, you owe it to yourself to pick this game up on Xbox Live or the 7800 or the NES, and you've got to play Xevious. If you're really hardcore, you can go out and buy a real stand-up coin-off Xevious machine like they would have had it in the arcades in the 80s, and you can put that in your living room.